House. Bearcat Crazy is in the house tonight. As the fans are certainly happy with what they've seen so far out of the Bearcats, 14-7 with 8:52 remaining in the first half.
I'm pretty impressed with that. That's pretty neat.
Takes some commitment to show up like that, doesn't it?